Evander Holyfield has also regained his championship belt for the second time.